This is your girl Tysheen. How y'all feeling? How y'all doing? I'm gonna be reacting to a song called Burning Love by your one and only Elvis Presley. Yeah, so this should be fun because I haven't reacted to an Elvis song in a while. But did I just open up? I think I just uploaded a video a couple of days ago. I'm sorry, I upload so many Elvis songs, I can't even remember. I probably have like 20 Elvis songs uploaded on my channel. I think it should be around there. It's a lot. Because y'all be coming with the Elvis Presley songs y'all be want to react to. And I enjoy it. I enjoy them. You know, as some of y'all might know already. Y'all already know this already. But these are the people who don't know that I just officially became a fan of Elvis. Since last year, because I've been reacting to some of his songs since last year, and I am a fan, a big fan. So yeah, and I was told that Elvis have like almost 600 songs, and I didn't know. So when somebody said that, I was like, wait, what? Elvis have how many songs? Excuse me? Okay, well, I got a long way to go. So, but I'm glad because I like to watch his performance. I love his personality. I love how the way he sings. I love some of his songs. I love some of his songs. And I wouldn't say all of it, but some. I have five favorites. We all have favorite songs that we really, really love to listen to. But this one is called Burning Love. So yeah, so let's get started. And this is in Hawaii. Man that just clapping and enjoying the music. I'm not saying everybody else is not enjoying the music because I don't see nobody moving or dancing. They just stiff like this. Chewing their gum. But you got that one man.
It's coming closer.
Let's talk about the outfit that Elvis is wearing right now. You see those, what you call those again? The bell-bottom pants? You see those bell-bottom pants? With the gold studs on them. And he got his gold rings on. Okay, Elvis. Okay, he's the first person. I think he was the first, right? Back in those days that wear a lot of jewelry. Okay. So these rappers out here who wearing jewelry gotta, you know who started it first. Well, I don't know if he started it first. I mean, this was in 1970. I mean, yeah, he probably just started it first. I don't know. Did he? I don't know.
And you like my voice.
laughing at what he just did. He was like, he was doing that on purpose. He was trying to, I don't know if he was trying to be funny, but he made me laugh though. That part had me. But Elvis Presley, Burning Love. That was a nice song. I really like it. Hunger, hunger, burning love. Gonna hunger, hunger, burn. But so comment below. Let me know if there's any other songs. Okay, first of all, before I even say that. Oh my God, there's a big spider in front of my face. Okay, I'm not scared of spiders, but he's big. I want to show y'all, but if I move my camera, then he's gonna run. I gotta get rid of him. He's right there. I need to get rid of him. My God. So, I had to get rid of that spider. I sent his behind out there. Outside, that's where he belongs, not in here. He belongs out there. Okay, if it was like, I know how, like, comment below, let me know if you're scared of spiders, because I'm not really scared of them like that, but I don't want him just like all around my room. So yeah, he belongs outside, not in here, outside. Okay, stay out there. Okay. He's not paying rent, so he stays out there. So yeah, so that was your boy Elvis. So comment below, let me know if there's any other songs you would like me to react to, and I will do so. And I do apologize for what just happened with the whole spider thing. Sorry. It wasn't really my fault, but I just couldn't continue while he just staring at me. maybe he heard Elvis' song, and he probably just wanted to, like, you know, listen to some music too. So give you a thumbs up if you're a big fan of Elvis, because that shows me that you want me to continue to react to some of his songs. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you lovely people. Yeah, take care of yourself. Bye.